Hi, and in today's tutorial, I'm going to show you how to combine two documents. So here I've just got a plain document up with a small graph in it, and I've placed this box at the bottom here just so we can identify the end of this first document. Now clearly it doesn't matter how many pages you have in your document, but the important thing is where you place your cursor. So I'm going to place my cursor at the end of the document, but of course you may want to place it in the middle of the document or somewhere at the beginning. Just depends on what you want to combine. Now this technique will combine the entire document. So if you want to just incorporate a couple of chapters or some paragraphs from your other document, then you will have to use the traditional copy and paste. So I'm going to put my cursor here, go up to Insert, and along to this icon here that says Object, click on the drop down and select Text from File. Now once I've done that, I simply click on the file that I want to combine. So I want to combine the whole of this document here and then just click Insert. And as you can see, I've got Document 2, my header here, and then all of the text. Now let me just show you what that document looks like. So this is my Document 2 here. And all I've done is basically copied it across to here. Now, of course, you can use the copy and paste, which is simply just to place your cursor anywhere. Select Command and Control A, which will select your whole document. Then you can simply copy it, go to the Home tab, copy, then deselect it, go to your other document, and then simply paste it. And it will paste the whole of your document across. So one of the reasons that we use this particular technique, it's a lot easier, is simply because you don't need to open up several different documents, go in, select all of the content, copy it, go back to a document and then paste it. You can simply do everything from this document here using the Object and the Text from File tool. Now it does depend on which version of Word you're using. So when you do merge your documents, you will have to go through it just to check there aren't any formatting issues. And there may well be if different versions are used, certainly older versions are used. So I hope that's helped you today. If it has, please subscribe and have a great day.